bezpieczne i ten człowiek z mandatu Grzegorza Rysia, który jest pewnego rodzaju, uważam, symbolem polskiego episkopatu, tak jak i Gądecki, tak jak i Polak, tak jak i wszyscy inni biskupi w naszym kraju, są symbolem tego, że nie powinni zajmować się sprawami polskimi, bo sprawy Polski w ogóle nich nie interesują.
Kochani, niedługo przechodzimy do waszych pytań. Jest was bardzo dużo na czacie, bardzo się cieszę. Serdecznie zapraszam do zadawania pytań, komentowania, udostępniania. Przebijamy się przez ten lewicowy bełkot. Moim gościem Jacek Międlar. Witamy jeszcze raz bardzo serdecznie. Przechodzimy już od książki i takich spraw właśnie Kościoła katolickiego, filmu Klery.
Needs to be hardened steel, not standard one. But I think we'll be back on Monday for some beats. Then I can get this from my shed. If you know, you can wait for Monday. Yeah. You know. All right. Then I will bring. I know. You know. I'm keeping in one plate everything like that.
So how was your lawyer?
Yeah, I win.
Yeah.
Run. Yeah. He've got 2 weeks, but it's the second time. Then if he be trying third time, then he'd be wasting another £5,000. Whatever. It's a crazy thing. It's a crazy thing. You know. It's. Nothing like he's a poor guy, all right? It's nothing like that.
He's not poor, he's...
No. He's driving car at £120,000, Range Rover, the beautiful, right? But, you know, then he's not a poor guy. And everything was, you know, done nicely according to wish. But some people, you know, they're crazy. It was two meetings, yeah. One Saturday I had a meeting with him and his wife talking about the things. Oh, we were sitting for 2 hours, coffee, blah, blah, oh, everything brilliant. You know, in the sky, they're happy with everything. And they knew because, you know, on the projects, like it's a big project, I'm running like Excel file showing, you know, the job, materials, labor, job, materials, labor. As much point as you wish you can add, you know, you can ask us for additional things, which they on the list, you know, and they had this thing and they was happy. And and I had also a letter from architect, which was saying like, oh, it's a brilliant job, everything, you know, I'm